Hello and welcome to CAD Maniac. In this AutoCAD 2D tutorial, I'll tell you about making a simple floor plan using AutoCAD 2022 version. AutoCAD has released its 2022 version, so you can download it and install. Tutorial link provided in the I button. So to create the 2D plan, we will start with setting the units. After that, we will attach the image for reference. Then we will scale the image to near actual. And then we will create different layers so that we can place different objects in different layers for easy classification. Then we will start with creating the walls, then the door cutouts. Then we will create the doors and windows and place those. Then we will add different blocks to the drawing. After that, we will add annotations, texts and dimensions. Then we will add the hatches. And finally, we will create the door and window schedule in Excel and then import that in AutoCAD. So once you open AutoCAD 2022 version, the new interface looks like this. So what you have to do is click on new and the new drawing window opens. So first step is setting units. For that, we have to check our reference drawing. You can download this image for practice. Link provided in the description section below. Here it is in feet and inches. So come back to AutoCAD, type UN and press enter. Set the type to architectural, precision to 0 feet 0 inches and insertion scale to inches. Then hit OK. So we have successfully set our unit. Next is we have to attach our image for reference in this window. For that, give attach command, press enter, select the image from your PC, click on open, hit OK, then press enter twice to attach the image. But the image is not showing, so what we have to do is, we have to zoom the image to fit. For that, double press the scroll button of the mouse. So it's done. Now I have to scale the image to actual. I'll tell you why. See, if I measure the length of this room, it's very less, it's not 16 feet. So we will scale the image and then measure it again and see the difference. So to scale, type SC and press enter. Select the image, press enter again, click at this snap, then click on reference in the command line or type R and press enter. Then I'll specify a reference length. Suppose this room. So I'll click in this side. Then in this side, before that I'll turn the ortho on by pressing F8. Then click near this wall. Then I have to specify the new length in between the two points I clicked. So this is 14 feet. You have to give the feet symbol, otherwise it will act as 14 inches as we have set the unit to inches. Sorry, this is not 14, this is 16 feet. Then press enter. Then double scroll to zoom to fit. Then if I give dist command and measure the length of this room, it's 16 feet. So we have scaled the image properly. Now we'll create different layers because we want to place different objects in different layers for easy classification. So to create a new layer, click on layer properties. Click at this icon, name it as wall. Click on this icon again, name it windows. Then doors, text, dimensions, blocks, and the final one is wall hatch. Now I'll assign different color to different layers so that we can differentiate the layers. So click on color icon. You can choose color of your choice. I'm giving the color codes. You can do the same if you wish. So assign different color to different layer as shown. And once done, we can close the layer properties manager. Text layer is currently active. Now we'll create the walls. So I'll set the wall layer as the current layer. So we'll start with this bathroom. We'll create the inner walls using rectangle command. So type REC and press enter. Click somewhere here in this side. Click on dimension in the command line or type D and press enter. Specify the length of the rectangle as 6 feet. Press enter. Specify width as 10 feet. Press enter again. And then just left click to create the rectangle. Now this wall is 6 inch. So what I'll do is repeat rectangle command by right clicking. And I'll take extension downwards from the endpoint snap as shown of 6 inches. You may or may not specify the in symbol. In case of feet, the symbol is must. Then click on dimension again in the command line. Specify length as 6 feet. Press enter. Specify width as 3 feet. Press enter again. And then left click in the desired direction to create the rectangle. This is also 6 inches. So repeat rectangle command. Take 6 inch extension downwards from the endpoint snap as shown. Click on dimension again in the command line. 6 feet, enter. 6 feet, enter. And then left click. This wall is 6 inch as well. Repeat rectangle command. Take 6 inches extension towards right as shown. Click on dimension. 10 feet, enter. 18 feet, enter. And then left click. This is also 6 inches. So repeat rectangle command. 6 inches extension towards right. Then draw the rectangle of 14 feet length and 14 feet width. 6 inches again. So repeat the process and create the rectangle as shown. Now I'll create the outer walls. So first I'll select the complete drawing, then type X and press enter to explode the rectangles into lines. So this has been exploded. Now I'll offset the lines outwards by 1 feet. So type O and press enter. Specify the offset distance as 1 feet. Press enter. Then select the lines and click outwards to offset. This is 6 inch. I'll offset this by 6 inch. Always right click to exit from any command. I forgot to offset this, so I'll do it. Once the offset is done, I'll create all the corners by using fillet command. So type F and press enter. Radius is by default 0. Don't do anything because we want corners, not rounds. Type M and press enter to activate multiple. Now just select all the lines as shown to create all the corners. We haven't given any radius to the fillet. That is why fillet is transforming the corners. Now I'll join these by join command. So type J and press enter. Select these lines and press enter. Repeat join command and join the other lines as shown. So now we have successfully created the walls. Now I'll create the door cutouts. So these are 3 feet width, only one size door. So I'll start with drawing a few lines. So draw the lines as shown. Now I'll use offset command. So type O and press enter. Specify the offset distance as 3 feet. Press enter. Then select the lines and click in the direction as shown to offset. This is 5 feet. So offset this line 5 feet downwards. Right click to exit from offset command. Now I'll use trim command. So type TR and press enter. And then select the lines as shown to trim. Always use right click to exit from any command. So the door cutouts are complete as well. So I'll end the tutorial here. Wait for the next part to come. I hope you all have liked the video. So do like and share, as it motivates me to create good tutorials. So everybody, stay healthy, stay safe. Bye-bye.